Okay, so we're back with Luke, and I put a deliver to hand on the dog when the dog was older. When this dog first got trained, I didn't do that, so I did it when he was older. It's just under the premise that all dogs pick things up. You've just got to get the sequence so that they're saying. I don't know what else to tell you. All dogs pick things up.
They don't all pick up parking. Maybe not, but. So the key is just you said where's your bucket? That's why you need the bucket. He's doing his feet all fancy. Very. Anyway, all right, and he's got the default delivery if I accidentally drop him. So would anybody have that many keys? You never know. He's a cheater. It's all shaped, though. Cute, cute, cute. So what happens if they start to tug? Don't tug back! If it drops, just pull your hand back right away. Okay. All right, guys, listen, I gotta run to the store, so I might have time for one more episode, but I will be back.